as our mother Rose. And so David, the mighty man of God, let me tell you something about this man of God. There is nobody on earth that has the loving and caring heart as he did. I'm telling you, I go to places that would treat us bad and just do things and just work godly, even though we're supposed to be for the Lord. And he would be so strong, say, Pastor Joe, don't stop. Keep preaching because God is with us.
Yes.
And so to watch this family even sing up here, y'all don't know their testimony and the Tejano music and everything. They were very powerful in what they were doing, and they turned it over for the Lord. And so they have so much fruit that they bear, and their mother, an intercessory warrior. Every time I get in trouble, when I'm preaching and praying and coming against demons and witches and things of that nature, she's one of them, and Pastor Isaac are one of the two that pray for me to get the curses off. Pastor Isaac, that the time is now.
Yes.
There is no time to wait and say that I'm going to do it later. Do it right now. So when you leave today, you had your opportunity to make peace with God.
Yes. Yes.
Amen. And Pastor, I appreciate what you're doing. I appreciate you standing in the gap, man of God. You are blessing us richly, and I thank you for what you're doing. It's being noticed and honored, so I want to thank you for that also.
Yes.
Already, we've said it before. I want to tell y'all something. I was there with Arthur the day that he passed away. I was there with him that morning. I was in his room praying with him on his bed. And we prayed together on the bed there. Me, Sandra, and Mama, we were praying together. And the last words he spoke to me, after talking to them for a while, he said, Pastor Joe, take care of my sons.
Yeah.
You need to get up out this bed. You remember? You got to get up out this bed. And so when they let me know that, I was kind of in shock and awe, but I also knew that I was at peace because he's in a better place than we are with Chelsea.
Amen.
So we love you. We love you, Terrence family. Boy, y'all are awesome. Y'all are doing some powerful things of God. I see it already, so I am excited what the Lord's about to do. We love you guys. Hold up the faith. Hold the blessed. Amen. In Jesus. Amen.